Hi, this is teacher Amanda, and today we are going to discuss Kertas Model 1, Paper 2. Let's take a look at Section A. Section A is information transfer. Before you answer the information transfer, you need to read the questions carefully. Usually the answers are already in the passage or in this case brochure, so you need to read carefully before you transfer the information over. Alright, let's take a look. Juanita: Hello Mel, what's the plan for school holiday this year? Melissa say, I'm not sure, I got this flyer yesterday and I'm thinking of joining one of the workshops. What is it about? It is about a school holiday program organized by Young Actors Studio. They are offering 2 performing arts workshops. How can you get the answer? It's over here. Organized by Young Actors Studio. Alright. Wow, that sounds interesting. What are the workshops offered? One workshop will teach you how to write a play, and another one is to teach you how to act. The answers are over here, acting and also how to write a stage play. Both are great, but the acting workshop requires you to commit for how long? Alright, let's take a look. Acting workshop needs you need to commit for here, 6 sections every Saturday. Okay, so requires you to commit for 6 sessions, while the writing workshop will only be conducted on 1 weekend only. You got to choose between 2 weekends. Yes, that's true, but I got no travel plans for this holiday, so I think I'll be able to come every Saturday anyway. The instructors for the acting workshop are Nabil Zakaria, Mia Fitri, and Patrick Teo. The answers are over here. Alright. I saw Nabil perform last year. He is truly an amazing actor. Yes, the writing instructors are Omar Ali and Kairi Anwar. They are both good too. I think it all boils down to your interests. Do you prefer writing or acting? I love all aspects of theatre, but if I were to choose, I would prefer acting. Well, it's obvious that you should go for the what workshop? Acting for Beginners workshop. Alright, I think so too. Thanks for helping me, Nita. No problem. Section B. Read the diary below and answer the questions that follow in the space provided. State 3 information that can be gathered about the career of a doctor. 3 information. Now, doctor. The keywords here is 3 information about doctor. So the answers are over here. Wear a white coat, carry a stethoscope, and work in a hospital. Alright, this is a very straightforward question. You wish to choose one of the occupations stated in the diary as your career. Write a message to your father telling him your interest in the occupation. You may include the details such as the nature of the job, reasons for choosing the career, or any useful information. So the keyword here is this, you see, you need to write a message to your father about your interest in the occupation and include details such as the nature of the job, meaning to say what is required for you to do. If let's say you're a doctor, what should you do? Reasons for choosing, alright, the career, or any other useful information. Write your message between 50 to 80 words. Now over here, your format is a message, alright? So you need to write format message. How do you write a message? Alright, you can write here, dear, who are you writing to? Dear father, comma, and then you can start your message. Alright, your sign off should be on the left hand side here or the right hand side. The sign off should be on the right hand side. Alright, now, then again, you also need to take note of this word limit here. Any words more than 80, teacher will minus your marks. Alright, and since this is a 12 mark question, you need to write at least 6 pointers of the reasons what and why. Let's take a look at Section C, Word Expansion Essay, Question 2. Write a story based on the given pictures. You may use the words given to help you. Write your story in the space provided, and your story should be between 80 to 100 words. Again, after reading the questions, few things that you need to take note of over here may, meaning to say the guides given to you over here, alright, you can change according to your preference. You also need to make sure that your story between 80 to 100 words. Any words more than 100 words, teacher will minus your marks. Then you need to identify whether this story already happened in the past or is right now. Okay, since this story don't have any specific past tense or present tense, you can use past tense, alright? Past tense in this story. Then you also need to take note of your grammar and your spelling. Make sure your sentences make sense. Your punctuation, which is your full stop and comma, alright? You need to learn how to write using full stop, alright? You cannot keep using comma. And also your capital letters. Then again, the contents given to you over here, you must elaborate with your own words. Alright, that's all for Kertas Model 1, Paper 2, Section A, B, and C. Thank you.